Well, on that note, the city of Corpus Christi will start spraying for mosquitoes tonight, and a cruise will target the Cal Island area. Tomorrow night, they'll be spraying out in Annaville and the area around the airport. Wednesday, crews will spray the Flower Bluff area and Padre Island. Now, those are areas that are being sprayed first because they have the highest concentration of mosquitoes.